Let's walk through a few simple steps to replace an outlet device. There are two basic types of outlet devices, or aerators. Standard non-vandal-resistant aerators and vandal-resistant aerators. The latter requires a special tool, which comes standard, to remove and attach these parts, while standard aerators can be removed and replaced by hand. To remove a vandal-resistant aerator, insert the vandal-resistant aerator key and line it up inside the slot, as shown. To install the new aerator, use the key to tighten in place. For non-vandal-resistant aerators, simply turn counterclockwise to remove. No key or tool is required. Then install the new aerator by tightening clockwise.